Feeling daunted about the first few days of a new clerkship? Every clerkship is different, so there's no one perfect way to prepare. But what you can do is learn from the experiences of students who have been there before. That's exactly what you get with the AMBOSS Clerkship Survival Guide. This section contains articles packed with tips from current and former medical students. Review them anytime you're hoping to gain practical insights that can help you perform your best. Be sure to take a look at the history and physical examination section before each clerkship. That way, you can perform the basic clinical skills of each clerkship well from the very start. Exploring the AMBOSS library is another way that AMBOSS can be used to prepare for each clerkship. In fact, a tree of the AMBOSS library is dedicated to each clerkship. In many cases, articles with fundamental clerkship content are located near the very top. For example, preoperative and postoperative care is a core part of all surgical activities. Reading these articles will introduce you to concepts you'll be using day in, day out. AMBOSS also has a wealth of medical illustrations and imaging that can help you prepare for clerkships. For example, one of the easiest ways to stand out on a surgical rotation is being familiar with the anatomy on which you'll be operating. Head over to the Anatomy Quizzes article and find the section of the body that's most relevant to you. Then, quiz yourself using the image quiz feature to ensure your mastery of the relevant information. Likewise, AMBOSS articles can help you familiarize yourself with diagnostic tools critical to each clerkship. For example, reviewing the article on ECGs will provide you with more confidence when it's time to interpret them for real. Learn how AMBOSS can support you throughout all of your clerkships at AMBOSS.com.